Okay, now those are fighting words, but you got to admit, the guy does actually have a point. All right, will this happen? Will we see it take place? Well, it is highly likely that Los Angeles will get the United States bid, but keep in mind, this is not a done deal. The International Olympic Committee is also looking at Paris, they're looking at Rome, and they're looking at Hamburg, Germany for 2024, and it's likely one of those international cities might... Oh, he scared the shit.
We're working here, man.
Okay, back to you.